our goal at the department is to make sure that everyone in this valley has a voice with inside the police department.
If you give somebody a decent place to live, decent transportation, you're taking away some of that worry, some of that fear. And now it frees them up to engage more of what they want to be engaged with. So the transportation is key. If I can get a young man to a job and get him home safely, he's less likely to commit crime. We see now a trend even in Vegas where we're going more vertical. So that means we have more people living in a smaller geographical area. So you're gonna have to have that transportation to get those people out of their neighborhood to go to work and then come back safely without experiencing the traffic we see down in Southern California, if you will. If we can get information out to the people and then we retrieve some of that information back to see their transportation habits, that's where we're putting our money in the bank and making a better system for this city.